Wendy Wilton has a proven record of getting the job done. Wilton worked with city officials to turn Rutland's massive $5 million deficit into a $3.8 million surplus. She's an independent leader and is not afraid to speak out against policies that will hurt working families and small businesses. Wilton has pledged greater accountability and transparency. That's why her colleagues recently voted Wilton Vermont Treasurer of the Year. Wendy Wilton for State Treasurer.